Robots are now being used to build houses in the Babcock Ranch community, the first of its kind program in the country. Gulf Coast News reporter Mercedes Martinez is there showcasing this technology and how it will change the way our homes are built.
This here behind me is the future. One of the first ever robotic-built homes in the country is going up here at Babcock Ranch in the Tarawak community.
This is going to help us with quality, with labor shortages, and just provide a better home. Being able to be one of the very few to get to test out new technology like this is really special and important to us.
That there, the sound of the future. Today, the PulteGroup unveiling the Hadrian X. You can see this robot lays down one brick at a time as it builds the foundation of a home. This innovation is designed to build the walls of a house in a single day.
The Hadrian X truck, based out of Australia, this is the only one here in the United States, can, you know, map out the footprint of a home, lay the block in a space of air, and reduce waste.
This breakthrough aims to support the solar-powered community of the Tarawak neighborhood in Babcock Ranch by practicing sustainability. It also aims to help with labor shortages. Nick Palamba, Division Manager of Procurement at Pulte, says this new technology isn't a job replacement. Rather, it helps with filling the gaps when workers are limited.
In theory, it's probably about a three-man crew that should be able to operate the build process versus a mason crew of 10 to 12.
Palamba mentions this machinery is not limited to weight or size of a concrete block, allowing to speed up the process of building and create a more efficient process. PulteGroup says their material has also improved throughout the years, meaning better protection of a home.
For example, that's used instead of your normal mortar mix is a epoxy that is a lot better from a water resistance standpoint, and what, Nick, two times stronger than a normal mortar that would be used on a typical home in Florida.
I asked the PulteGroup if they would continue to use this method to build more homes.
We just haven't planned that much yet. We're testing it out here today.
In Babcock Ranch, Mercedes Martinez, Gulf Coast News.